didn't even get to Ross.
What's up, G-Fam? Giants from 1999 here. Today is the debut of Bobby Roode on NXT, so I'm really excited. I've been wanting this dude to be here for the longest time. He deserves it. James Storm left. I'm really excited to see it, so I'm going to react for you guys.
We've seen him in the audience of NXT TakeOver Dallas and backstage here at Full Sail. Well, now it is time for the NXT Universe to finally see the debut of Bobby Roode.
Bobby Roode, baby. Bobby Roode.
Stars align.
How's this?
A moment.
Shut up, I don't care. Oh shit, I didn't even pause it, my bad.
A being who searches for the challenge and surmounts the greatest of odds. A myth rises amongst the voices, heralding legend far greater than one can comprehend.
What are they building up right now? She's debuting on TakeOver Brooklyn, too.
Welcome back to
here we go, baby.
University.
Here we go, baby.
Tonight, NXT is powered by Tap Out. Men's and women's athletic apparel available now at JCPenney, JCPenney.com, and TapOut.com.
Oh. There he is, baby. There he is. His theme song enough.
Oh my fucking god, man, Bobby Roode!
Ladies and gentlemen,
holy fucking shit, Bobby Roode! Oh my god!
We have seen this man, Bobby Roode, popping up backstage at NXT TakeOvers. Roode is by far one of the most sought-after talents in the open market today.
Everywhere that he has ever competed, he wants to be the best in the world. He knows the best in the world right here in NXT.
Bobby Roode very familiar with some of the talents here on NXT, the likes of Austin Aries. We saw Eric Young once upon a time, our NXT champion Samoa Joe. Nearly 20 years of experience, has won multiple titles all over the world. He is referred to himself as the It Factor.
I'm so pretty excited to finally see this dude, man. He deserves to be here, bro.
The wait is finally
yes,
over.
Yes, it is, baby. Yes, it is. My man.
My Bobby man Roode here. Is NXT.
Yes, baby. He's here.
You know, a few months
he's
ago,
here,
I had
baby.
The privilege and the honor
he's here.
To go to Dallas. And sit in the front row for TakeOver. And still to this day, I can't explain the emotions and the feelings that I had that night.
I don't care.
10,000 screaming fans.
You know, don't ever tell me you don't care about freaking Bobby Roode, all right? You better freaking goddamn care.
It was WrestleMania weekend, the biggest event in WWE history.
That's what you freaking get.
And I knew from that moment on.
Look at it. Do you see him? That's freaking Bobby
NXT
Roode. Right there. Do you see
perfect
him? Is that right? Say it. Say Bobby Roode. Say Bobby Roode.
No!
Say Bobby Roode.
Another company, another brand, anywhere in the world that has revolutionized this industry quite like NXT has.
Bobby Roode is here at NXT, G fam. He's finally here.
NXT.
And you'll
no, there ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'll be moving fast.